it's important to always stretch your left hand, and you may want to practice the 4-3-2-1. You use your metronome, start very slowly, and then increase the speed as soon as you familiarize. You start with a 4-4 movement, which means 1-2-3-4. Alternating with those two fingers. To the bottom and coming back, and then go to the 5th fret and coming back.